Hello everyone, my name is Baron Dipidus and welcome to another thrilling, dramatic episode of Battle Chef Brigade. Thrash saved, after a lot of handling thespian bandits, Thrash saved his wife, that Ardia, here. They're in the capital city, they're in the capital, and, yeah, especially as a married man, that's, I can understand how that would be really, really tough on him, until his wife got better. But everything is wonderful. Everyone's happy and Thrash is back. Yeah. What the heck? Oh gosh. Why are the bushes there? Who's sneaking up on them? Really? What the? Oh my gosh. For real? This is so hilarious. Go. Let's get those taco berries first. Oh gosh, come on. Nice. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Yeah, so if that gets upgraded, then that'll be perfect. Let's do, so first of all. Huh. Take that, I guess. Perfect. Okay, this is great. Oh, this earth is pretty good. Yummy water. I want to eat this every day. Every day, every day. Can I have more earth? Ah, dang it. More water. Frick. This is great. Ha ha ha, yay. I thought I had it. Dang it. Should have known. Alas, thy fiery flavors are so forthright that my brow doth sweat with satisfaction. Hear ye, the dish before me is one deserving of thy claim and awe, second only to mine own cookery. Verily, thy dish is fit for the fiery heart of a thane. The fire in this dish demonstrates a keen understanding of the power of spice. Well done. Thine dish is the greatest mine tongue hath ever touched. I can't remember, did I win? Oh, barely. It probably doesn't really matter who won. Just for fun, really. Huh? That's precious. Yes, let's do that, please. Ah, yes. That'll be it for this episode. We'll go on to chapter 6, which is called... Actually, you know what? Usually this game just kind of keeps going and going, not allowing me the time to pause. I'm going to stop right here. Thank you very much for watching. All the best.